way back in 1924, but renovated in 2002. There's a look inside Venerable Soldier Field in Chicago. Coming up, we've got a good matchup on tap between the Indianapolis Colts. Now brings us to one of our favorite spots, Venerable Soldier Field in Chicago. Coming up, we've got what should prove to be and the Chicago Bears. Hi again, everybody. I'm Brandon Gordon. To my left, between the Indianapolis Colts and one of our favorite spots, Venerable Soldier Field in Chicago. Coming up, we've got what should prove to be a good one. Between the Indianapolis Colts and the Chicago Bears. Buddy, alongside my partner Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gunn, and Indianapolis Colts and the Chicago Bears. In matchup, and it's open. You think it's one to watch, don't you?
Definitely one to watch, because these guys can...
And a lot of the weight of this offense falls on the shoulders of the running back.
That's because the offense knows if they give him any openings, any opportunities, he can turn it into a...
And this O-line, it is the lifeblood of the offense.
They establish the tone. Mean, nasty, physical. They can't wait to get after people. That allows the rest of the offense.
And now a peek at the starters on the defensive side.
Odd front.
And again this time.
little farther. They go back to...
Third down. He'll drop to throw. He's got time. It's a short one here, complete to the tight end. And he gets the first down yardage before he's brought down just down. Back to throw again. And he takes this one in for a Colts touchdown. Their big tight end, a beast in the red zone with his second of the game. And the Colts have taken the lead here in the fourth.
I know we often laugh, and sometimes we even exalt the guys who are great trash talkers and give us a really...
Oh, the Colts will go. They'll try and throw for it. It's complete. And he will get into the end zone for the 2 points. And that helps. That gives him a 7-point lead.
But the stats will tell you that running it is about as...
They'll come out throwing here on first down. Now they go screen. It's complete. Oh, he breaks a tackle, and he's got an alley. Look at the dance and the juke.
Missed.
Will not go down. And he's taken down, but not before he gets this into enemy territory across.
You have to give some credit because he broke some tackles in order to get that big pickup. But maybe it's a little bit more than the lost art of tackling, rearing its ugly head on that play. And the end result, a big-time pickup of yardage.
From the shotgun, he'll look to throw. And no escaping this time as he'll go down. They got him for a sack. It'll be a loss of 7 on the sack, and it brings a
thing in pass protection. Get lower than that defensive lineman so that you can keep your balance and keep him away from your guy.
They're going to look to throw. Finding a safety valve here. That's complete. And he'll be out of bounds all the way down at the 6. They give him a... Now they'll throw here. Out of the gun. Got his man, and it's caught for a Chicago touchdown. Their big tight end, a 5-eye in the football game. It's such a big mismatch.
And there's no route he can't run. You name it, he's going to do it, and he's a matchup nightmare.
This is play number 11 here on this drive. And the offense in a great spot. It's first and goal from the 3. And he's into the end zone. Touchdown, Indianapolis. A great effort there. A 3-yard touchdown run as they take the lead.
The touchdown was scored by the runner, but the offensive line, they feel like it's theirs. They blocked that one up perfectly, allowed him easy access to the end zone.
They'll look to throw.